semuanya ke semua orang awal kini bakal ada game Forgotten End. Kemungkinan ini di part terakhir kayaknya ya. Semoga aja kita nanti lagi di part 21. Kalau ini masih belum berarti ini part 21. Kalau ini udah tamat berarti ini game terakhir. Oke, okay, let's go. Oh, ke situ. Bilang dong, boy. Gila, keren juga lu. Mantap. Oke. Okay. Still me. No, there must be another way. Yes, I have to. Enggak, kita enggak bakal kita enggak boleh. Pasti ada cara lain, guys. I'm and you know. Aku masih N yang gua tahu, tapi gua cuma mau apa yang gua pilih itu benar, semoga ya. Selama perjalanan kita di part 1 sampai part 20 ini. Why? I have to protect myself. I want to understand you.
If I can understand you, then maybe
you think you can understand yourself.
See? When have you ever cared about anyone but yourself?
I haven't been somebody I helped us in need. No.
No, that's not true. I'm not like that.
Okay, apakah Master Bond akan muncul?
I've been following your journey. Every time you stood by a mirror, I heard you. Lend me your eyes, TikTok. Look at this. Let's try to match your words with your actions.
Oh, yang kita ngambil animanya sepatu itu.
Mr. Fig, as many call him, often hangs out at a bar downtown called Scrappers. You know, where they record Realm Radio.
The old theater?
Yeah, the entrance is in there. Here, take this ticket.
I must admit, you surprised me.
Okay.
I've asked you that. Now tell me truthfully. What if I refused to let you speak to the master? Could you disown me?
No, never.
I would never disturb you.
Okay, kalau itu mau lu, jangan percaya sama kita bakal. Oke, kita buka ini. Ini dulu ya. cukupkan guys, berarti ini dulu kali ya. Lalu ini terus ini. Masih kita harus ambil sih guys. Oke deh. I'm sorry. Gak ada jalan lain selain mengambil. Okay, what is that? Let's go. Ternyata kita harus mengambil sitik. Ya, dan mungkin itu memang jalan yang terbaik. No matter what happens, it will always be yours. See you around then. Oke. Tuanku ada di balik ini. Di balik gerbang ini. Hey Bonku, I will come for you. Kalian siap guys? What's wrong? I'm not sure I can do this alone. Okay. Kita berdua Mavic. Okay. Where is she? I don't know. What is this? Oh. Okay, mari kita lihat-lihat dulu. Ini apa? Bunku carved the art. Cornerstone. The caretaker spirit told me that Bunku stole it. It seems to power the ether bridge. Okay. Ah, Master Bunku, guys, datang. Give it up. Think. Let me do the talking. What? Whoa. Oh, diambil. Oh, damn. You finally came. And you brought company. I thought you had the decency to come alone. You want my Arca, don't you? That's why you left me.
I never left you. I'm here to beg you to stop the war against the Forgotlings. To shut down the Aether Bridge.
This is not war. It's the finish line. You expect me to throw everything away now?
We could start over. Forget all this fighting and distilling. We could find each other again.
We don't belong here. This is a land of forgotten things. Look around you.
We're forgotten too. I've accepted that. It's time you did the same.
What about your mother? Don't you want to see her? Let us return to the ether and find the answers together. You and I.
You can't force people to remember you.
With you and your Arca here, we just need to turn on the ether bridge and walk through it. That is all. Nothing more. This is what we've always wanted.
It's what you've always wanted. Please, don't turn it on.
We cannot stop now.
Think of all the Forgotlings. They're just like you and me.
No need to worry, Anne, dear. In a matter of minutes, our new life begins.
Okay, dimulai. Oke, sabar. Oke, kayaknya kita mesti terus kemari. Oke, apa nih? Kenapa kita bantuin dia? Oh, bom. Oke, diambil. Punya bab diambil, guys. Iya. Banyak banget gila animanya, Bob. Oh, masih berhasil tahan sama dia. Caretaker, the witch.
No one can hold back the combined power of the Aether Bridge and the Cornerstone now. The time has come for you to make a choice.
Damn!
And leave this land behind. It will undo everything you have come to know about this place and everyone here. Or you can return the Arca to the Cornerstone. Returning our land to the way it was before your arrival, and you will crystallize.
Damn, gua harus pilih yang mana ya? Oke, dari awal gua udah tentuin, gua harus selamatin semuanya. Dan gua bakal balikin ini ke tempat seperti semula di mana gua makan kristal. I'm ready. Oke.
And you did it. You saved us.
Why did you do that? You could have saved yourself.
I have to go.
No. Wait, please.
Will you help me get over to Bunk?
I'm sorry. I shouldn't have showed you the plant. I should have never contacted you. I should have done.
Ini sedih ya, guys. Di end korbanin dirinya buat orang-orang yang ada.
I've never done this alone.
Okay. Okay, kita harus tetap pergi. Iya. I'm glad with you. Yeah, I'm glad too.
Goodbye,
Ian. Okay. Kita, jadi gue memilih untuk menyelamatkan orang-orang yang ada di sini dengan mengorbankan diri gue. Man, kenapa? Okay. Oke, apakah Master mengkristal? Oke, kita juga mengkristal, guys. Oke, tamat. What happened now? Hello. Tamat, guys. Ya. ini game perdana yang tamat di channel gua, karena game pertama kali yang tamat yaitu game Forgotten Ends. Pokok musik ini gak copyright, jadi gua ngomong aja. Aduh, gua nangis sedikit guys. Gua nangis karena gimana ya, si Ed itu ngorbanin dirinya dan dia lebih milih untuk selamatin orang-orang yang ada di daerahnya di tempat itu, dan dia mengorbankan dirinya untuk jadi kristal sama si Volgo. Padahal tinggal satu langkah lagi dia bisa ketemu ibunya, dia bisa kembali ke dunia normal, tapi dia harus mengorbankan semua orang yang ada di dunia itu, di mana semuanya adalah teman dia. Oke. Jadi sepertinya untuk part Forgotten End sampai sini dulu guys. Kita tamatin ini cukup lama juga ya. 21 part, di mana part terakhir kita melawan teman lama kita yang dari kecil, yaitu Tik. Nah, jam Arab itu teman kita dari kecil saat membangun dan segala macam. Dan kita juga harus mendistil dia, atau dimana kita harus mengambil semua anima dia. Dan terakhir kita bertemu dengan The Firecracker, di mana dia itu yang buat dunia ini kalau nggak salah sih. Dan dia yang disuruh nentuin, kita pilih diri kita atau mereka semua. Oke, karena dari part belasan deh, gue udah konsisten dan komit, gue bakal nyamatin semua orang. Gue bakal ikut Vic dan gue bantu salah. Jadi gue tetap kukuh, kokoh, dan sesuai dengan pilihan gue, yaitu gue bakal tetap selamatin semua orang. Dan dengan cara mengorbankan diri gue dan masa gue, dimana akhirnya gue nangis sedikit. Lah, mungkin gak kelihatan, tapi gue, mata gue sedikit berkaca-kaca. Tapi tujuan Master Bondku sebenarnya baik guys. Dia mau kita ketemu sama ibu kita dan kembali ke dunia normal, dimana kita gak membutuhkan anima segala macem. Tapi butuh banyak pengorbanan. Tapi gak apa-apa lah, gua harap pilihan gua benar dan ini game pilihan. Jadi kita bisa benar, bisa kalah. Bridge and Low. Oke, okay. Then foster its strong will and relentless, keeping up the state law and the important cares out almost any other without question. Oke. Okay. Akhirnya kita membeku bersama Master Bondku. Kita continue. Apakah masih ada scene lanjutan? Gue masih sedih guys. Masih sedikit baper. Oke, okay, Diren.
It's been a couple of weeks now.
2 minggu guys, sudah 2 minggu.
Everyone came.
Semuanya datang.
You carried your crystal down from the tower.
Oh.
Many still don't understand what happened. Some even think we're still going back to the ether.
Oh, nama tempatnya Aether guys ya. Aether.
So much that my joints hurt. I guess that's the cost of remembering. It hurts that only your memory is with us. But I would rather have it that way than to never have known. Forever your friend, Vic.
Okay. Oke okay guys, jadi kita kayak jadi monumen gitu, di mana kita jadi tokoh yang menyelamatkan semuanya. Kita jadi Vic sekarang.
Tiffany, right?
Tiffany.
Sorry, our last meeting really wasn't.
No need to mention that. Times have changed.
What are you doing now?
I'm conducting tours of the tower grounds. Many forgotlings have never seen them, you know.
That sounds interesting.
Someone has to pass on the knowledge, right?
I might show up one day.
Please do. I'd be happy to tell you all the stories. What are you doing?
We rebuilt the sanctuary into a library.
Okay.
That's a fantastic idea, Finn.
Sepertinya happy ending, guys. Di mana semua orang di Aether itu kembali normal.
A tour crowd waiting for me at the central station.
Dan kehidupannya kembali seperti biasa.
Nice to see you again, Finn.
You too, Tiffany.
Okay. Memang untuk sebuah pencapaian itu butuh ada pengorbanan. Dan Tiffany kembali menjaga pintu yang di part 1 atau part 2 keluar. Dan Vic menjadi ketua, tetap ketua dari semua anime yang ada di situ. The end. Okay guys, thank you buat kalian semua yang udah ngikutin serial Forgotten End dari part 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, sampai 21 sampai tamat. Dan inilah akhirnya dari cerita Forgotten End, dimana gue memilih untuk mendapatkan kotak Ether dengan mengorbankan diri gue dan master gue, yaitu master gue itu, menjadi sebuah kristal. Okay guys, tamat sudah. Kita bermain 7 jam 32 menit 48 menit. Yah, cukup lama sekali dengan teka-teki yang menurut gua cukup menarik dan cukup menguras otak gitu aja. Okay, di game berikutnya kita akan main game Unravel yang pertama. Okay, itu aja. Gua akan berbagi tips and bye. Jangan lupa di subscribe, di share dan di like. Okay, share. Teman-teman, subscribe.